On November 9th, with a gym full of students, Edina High School hosted a Veterans Day ceremony. And as most in the gym stood during the playing of taps, about 11 students stayed seated, as seen here on this cell phone video.
The fact that the school administration allowed this disrespect with zero accountability is the reason we are here today.
Now, several students in the Edina High School Young Conservatives Club are suing the school district, claiming a violation of their First Amendment rights. In the suit, they claim the principal shut down their club for criticizing the Veterans Day protest.
And he indicated that the reason that the club was disbanded was because they disrespected protesters.
The student's attorney, Eric Cardle, admits some former members of the club made racial remarks in their criticism of the protests.
I think the criticism was something like some of the students were immigrants, they should go home to their home countries.
The suit also states conservative ideas are silenced in the school and these kids are treated differently than those with liberal political beliefs.
I have been harassed, called ignorant, and felt demeaned by the fellow students, all for my conservative values. It seems that race and politics are woven throughout every aspect of Edina High School.
The school district would not comment on the lawsuit, but the district's attorney wrote in a letter to the plaintiffs, quote, "I would encourage you to please research this issue thoroughly prior to filing a lawsuit and to remove this frivolous claim." And I also spoke with a student who says he was offended by the racial comments that were made after that protest. He says the actions of a few shouldn't reflect upon an entire group. However, he does support the action that was taken by the school.
All right.